How to cut pineapple like a rich person who has personal chefs.